This is my first time to someone. The summer show is when this episode is called What If Someone's Evil in VR Chat? What is someone's evil in VR chat? So, I'm assuming that this is they're going to like their dimension or whatever. You know, dimension hopping? I do like it when they dimension hop. It's really, really cool. Yeah. I could imagine some being evil, but then again, that was like the same case for like Earth and Lunar. You know, Earth in that dimension wasn't really evil. She was just a ruler, basically, of the world, the president of the world. Which was kind of funny, you know. Which is something I did not expect at all, you know, because I thought there was actually going to be like an evil Earth to where she was like killing people and stuff, but then again, I wouldn't really expect that from her, like, at all, no matter the dimension that she's in, you know. So, yeah. Okay. There we go. Alright. Here we go. Cinnamon Show. Yeah. Ruin is kind of troubled, to be honest. That's when you're gonna get sucked in. Yeah, it's a completely different song.
Well, a lot of people call this the dimension, others not so much. I don't know if it really matters too much. Where's everybody?
Oh,
with my Roxanne.
I did that because more of a headache to deal with Adger Entertainment than this beast program mocking myself, so what's the matter with that?
What'd you do?
Pretty well, Adger. I may have fixed everything. Everything's all okay now.
What was wrong?
Depends. I mean, we all share a similar history across every dimension, you know. Coming to life, realizing we're two people, the struggle of control, hating each other, etc., etc. You, your son. Oh, no, I see. You two are brothers. That's a real one. But again, I was a little, not too common. I do see it every now and then, though.
The two of us separated. What's happened? The Mooner.
Yeah, I see that. A lot of the questions out there, and I'm in our shoes are, all of you get this. You know, the type on the council, don't work out too much.
Dang, that's what my, that's what the rude one.
Yet?
Yet? You've been like killing people? If so, that's bad.
Same thing that a lot of
fun did,
talking to them, explaining things that we can
do. Did he kill him? Did he kill him? Did Storm kill Moon? If so, this one's my least favorite. Okay, good. Would this be blacklisting this dimension, Morty? But yeah. What? Oh yeah, sorry.
You seem surprised. Did you not think of that one?
Of course I thought of that one. That's just borderline impossible from what I understand.
Borderline impossible does not mean impossible, though.
Whatever.
True.
I'm going home.
What about your sister? It's a problem, too. Is that one still around?
That's true as well.
You're a machine that can have
a
memory reset.
That's true.
Whatever.
Just want some information. Now I got it. Thank you for that. Go on. Up to the portal. Nothing bad happened to you. Everyone lives back.
Stay out of my dimension.
I'm going to find a ghost to your dimension unless you have to write one. And currently,
you can always blacklist your dimension.
Happy life? Fun!
What do we do with those barrels? Why are you stacking them like that?
No stars stuff to deal with, no gators or anything to worry about, not even eclipse or ruin or whatever the hell you're dealing with. And you, of all people, are so out of my head. Most trouble I deal with now is a dirty diaper every now and then.
You're not happy.
Well,
we're
supposed to go one hand
with
each other.
Goodbye, evil son. Yeah. Okay. You're right? Mm-hmm. Sure.
Really?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just getting hold of the dimension to get my information copied by a evil son. No, he can't. Not in the sense of kill all, become ruler of the world, in the sense of emotionless, psychopath. Come on, pretty boy.
Yeah, and that's the same case with Lunar, except when he killed everybody.
He said he wouldn't show up here unless we have something that he wants, and right now we have nothing that he wants. So for right now, nothing to worry about.
He brought off that dimension. Nothing failed.
He's on the ground making a signal.
Why? Why do you
want my information?
Why is your information and some other moons out there?
He copied my data about the star. He said he was going to potentially attempt to make a star that reprograms itself to be usable in other dimensions. That's impossible. It's borderline impossible. I don't think any sun, moon, or eclipse has tried. I was going to be astral bodies that exist. That we know of now, stop it.
I can't wait to know. If he does, he'll help you. Maybe he would know about it.
Mm-hmm. He knows about the astrals, he doesn't really care about. And he said he didn't care about the dimension. He locked his moon away in a bed. He reprogrammed his Monty, and oh.
That's what happened? Jeez. He blocked out his moon? So that dimension is like the opposite of like if sun and moon were still merged, instead it's just sun control all the time.
So the animatron has a deep place in detail to create. He is living a life of luxury. Everything's fine. He is happy. He says he'll have.
Yep. Anyways, this is today's episode, so if it's a present, the bell that goes to you and come on, there's some more, there's some extra BSS, yes, and next video, adios, amigos.